Would you like to learn about behavior science and animal behavior? And maybe you don't have a dog, or you don't want a dog, you don't have a pony, and you don't have a kitty, but you know what? We can learn about behavior science using ducks. Train ducks, and you can learn about behavior science through studying an animal like ducks. Now, ducks are actually very interesting. There's behavior science, and then there's ethology, or just the natural behavior of the animals, and we can study both. And in the process, not only learn about duck behavior, but learn about how behavior science maybe affects us, dogs, horses, marine mammals, wild animals, that we can use behavior science in so many areas. Actually, we may even, depending on how many weeks you are part of the program, we may have a guest speaker talking about behavioral economy, or behavioral economics, right? Where how behavior and it goes with money. With ducks, we've got worms. With people, we've got money that influences behavior. So if you would be interested, this will be 3 mornings a week, from like 9 till noon. And I'm gonna try to group people by age and interest. Oh my gosh, look up, see that big hawk up there? Look, Albert, just flying over the house. There's a big hawk, you should aim, oh, you missed it.
I don't see it wrong.
Too late, it's gone by, but. Yikes, a big, huge hawk was just flying over. So we will be talking about duck behavior, all kinds of interesting things about duck behavior, and shaping them to do a little agility obstacle course, learning about the same sort of things that we train rats, or we can train marine mammals, horses, dogs, cats, training with a duck. So what we'll do is we'll do, it'll be 6 kids, or 6 youth, 6 people, grouped by age. So I guess it could be 6 retirees, and some we could do figure out a 3-day, but it'll be 3 3-hour sessions for $150, working with the ducks, and in that process you'll really get good at using a marker signal and understanding how to handle control reinforcement, how to use a cue, and plus just having fun with ducks. And so it'll be 6 people, and you'll be paired with one other person. We'll be using face shields as well as a mask. So you'll be double masked, face shield, and you'll probably also be wearing gloves for part of the time. And part of it will be with a notebook and piece of paper and sitting there and listening to a discussion, taking part in a discussion. And part of it will be hands-on. Working with a duck. Each group of 2 will have 2 ducks, and you'll rotate the ducks. And it'll probably be 9 to noon. This is during the months of September and October. So if you think that you might be able to fit in a few of those mornings, it's 3 mornings, it's $150. I guess that's $50 a morning. Obviously, doing at least 3, you're gonna get more out of it, but you could just come for 1. And we'll have hand sanitizer. Are you getting the duck?
Oh yeah.
And who we have here is we have Lucky and Chicky. So we have 2 white ones. Chicky is the one with the funny colored beak. Lucky and Chicky. I think that one might get you slapped away. That Splash. Is that you, Splash? And then someone there is Donald, but I can't tell who Donald is. Can you tell who Donald is anymore? I can't tell. Donald. I think it seems like that they're all female. I don't think I have a Drake. So that means I'll be getting 9 eggs. So at the end of the duck training program, if some people would like to take a duck or 2, I don't really need to have 9 ducks all winter long. 5 ducks or 6 ducks, that's plenty of ducks. But for the summer, for the training, this will be just the right amount of ducks. then you can rotate them through, because obviously they could get tired in training. But we could do all kinds of fun things with the ducks, right?
I'm looking forward to seeing the obstacle.
We get some work ahead of us.